All right, let's get to work. Listen up. We've got nothing to go on right now except that our perp is probably a Chimera. If it is, we need to know as much as we can before we engage. Time to look for clues. You know what that means. Iris is on, people. First, let's see if the security cameras caught anything useful. Check their hologram playback.
Iris, start. Do you think all these people made it out okay? Lucky there weren't more victims. We better find that Chimera before our luck runs out. Information display. I hope none of these survivors took any corruption home with them. Otherwise, we'll be dealing with a lot of redshift.
It looks like some cars were crushed under the wreckage, but it looks like they were all empty at the time. Huh. Miracle, huh?
Get a word out of those local cops. They're afraid it's gonna look bad if we solve a case on their turf. Luckily, the Legion can help out here, too. Send it over by them and see if they see anything interesting.
I don't like it, man. I mean, who do they think they are, barging in on our scene like that?
Shh, keep your voice down. It's those guys, right? From, the basement at HQ? I don't know what they call it. Neutron or something? Neuro, that's it.
Never heard of them. Whoever they are, they need to step off quick.
No argument there. Coming around our scene, questioning us like we're regular civilians. What? Someone got dragged through the gate, and by a giant, shadowy hand? Who'd believe that nonsense?
You're telling me. This is nuts. A whole lot of witnesses say they saw it, though. There's gotta be some explanation. I don't like it, man. Who do they think they are, barging in on our scene like that?
Shh, keep your voice. Nope,
never know.
What?
Information display.
We call that red matter. Solid corruption. It's all around us, and thanks to the Legion, now you can see it. Your Legion can clean it up for you. Go on, try it out.
Information display.
What do we have here? A handprint, huh? Damn big one, too. Between the size and the red matter, I think we can say this isn't a human handprint. So if it's a Chimera we're after, it's one with giant hands. Think you got enough clues yet? Come on back and let's talk them out. There you are. Looks like you gathered plenty of information. But let's see how well you grasp the situation. Investigative ability is important, even for Neuron, so don't expect me to go easy on you. What can you tell me about the physical characteristics of the Chimera that caused this mess? That's right. I know you saw that great big handprint. Big handprint, big hands. So why'd the Chimera come here? Sightseeing, or do you have a better guess? Right. People don't just get sucked into gates all on their own. That's a Chimera's job. So that's everything we know. Now comes the hard part.
Iris, startup.
There's no doubt we're dealing with a Chimera here. A Chimera with giant hands shows up, wrecks the bridge, grabs a civilian, and takes him somewhere. Lucky for us, Chimeras tend to leave behind tracks that Legions can find.
Iris,
rookies,
shut down.
Finding those tracks is your job. Got it? You remember the giant handprint you found? Go see if your Legion can find anything over there. Use your Legion to look around that giant handprint. Something ought to turn up. You've got the trail. Now follow it.
Check this out. The track splits in two directions. Could there be more than one Chimera?
All right, looks like we'll have to split up. We'll take these. You and Akira follow the ones through the parking garage.
Corruption's really bad around here. If we find that Chimera, let's take it out ourselves. That'll show Dad. You should be able to squeeze through there if you crouch. Chimera! Look at its hands! That's gotta be the one we're after! Those guys have no idea what they're in for. We gotta take it down before someone gets hurt. We got the Chimera, but we were too late to help them. Maybe Dad was right. We're not ready.
Jin here. Do you copy? It sounds like a gate just opened up not far from you two.
We've notified the captain. We're on our way there too. See you soon. Try and stay out of trouble, okay?
Roger that. We're heading to the gate now. So that Chimera wasn't the target after all. Come on, let's get going. We can't let anyone else get redshifted. Hold up! We can't leave that gate wide open like that. The Legion should be able to close it up quick. Let's try it out. Gate for the Chimeras to come through. Okay, back to the search.
Yeah, it's me. Yeah, hold up, someone's coming. No, don't hang up, idiot. I'll just play it cool until they leave. Oh, yeah, hey, that's right. Thank you. How's work treating you, huh? Oh, really? Oh, yeah, you don't say, huh?
Hey, I know you're busy, but see that guy over there? He's got a warrant out for him. Do you think you could find out what he's talking about? Okay, we've heard all we need to hear. Now bring him in. Great job, thank you. Good luck, Chimera hunting.
I thought our days of breaking up fights were over. We'd better stop him before someone gets hurt. You really should be able to handle that. All right, we've got a Chimera to chase. The trail ends at that wall. Looks like we'll have to wing it for a while. That looks like hard work without a Legion. Let's give her a hand. What the? You gotta show me how you did that! You just moved your hand and there it went! I think that was our target! It grabbed a civilian. Come on, hurry! Up there! Let's get it! Focus on saving these people. The tracks can wait.
Thank you.
This does not look good. But there could be more survivors out there. I'll stay here with them. You go check the alleys and see if anyone else ran that way. I'll catch up with you later. Go.
Can you hear me? I'm picking up a really strong signal near your location. Keep your guard up, okay?
Thank you.
When Akira told me you got pulled through the gate, I nearly lost it. It's a good thing you held it off that long. Jesus, you're gonna be the death of me, you know that?
Well, I can't say you look good, but you're way tougher than I thought.
Oh, yeah, that's a pretty cool line coming from someone who just damn near cried their eyes out.
I was not crying.
Hey, guys. Look around. Who'd have thought the gates led to a place like this?
You ever feel like you're somewhere you're not supposed to be?
You're all okay. Okay, now if you set the radio channel from that side, I can get through to you. And the multi-scanner works too. The visuals are pretty noisy, but they'll do in a pinch. So, that's it, huh? The Chimera's home turf. Heads up! I'm picking up signs of life right nearby. I can't get a read on any IDs, but I think it might be some missing people. Switch on your iris and check it out.
All right, people, let's go.
My whole body feels heavy.
I can't even begin to guess what we might find here. We are in absolutely uncharted territory.
If we're freaked out, think of how those civilians must feel. Time to gut it out, people.
Listen, that heavy feeling, that's a symptom of redshift. Not to scare you, but all of your corruption levels have been steadily climbing since you went through the gate. None of you are in the danger zone yet. Maybe you have the Legions to thank for that. Still, worst case scenario, you might find your Legion's sync levels dropping dangerously low. Check on those biosignals, then get out of there as fast as you can. I'll keep an eye out for a gate you can use.
Got it. Thanks. All right, kids. You are the lady. Let's not hang around any longer than we have to.
Look over there. I see someone. They look hurt.
Neither of them have any major injuries. Olive, I'm sending you my scan. Can you get a read on their corruption levels?
Just a sec. Okay. One's at 5.18. The other's 4.86. They're still below the chimerification threshold. If you get them out quick, we can save them.
Great, let's get out of here. Olive, where's that gate?
I can't find anything. There's too much dimensional distortion in the vicinity. You're going to have to go back to where you fought that Chimera.
Thank you.
Where in the hell did they come from?
This is bad. We're almost out of time.
Akira, you keep everyone safe, okay? You, come with me. Let's take these bastards out. Let's go!
Olive, the override release command. Hurry!
No use! The override release isn't going through!
That's impossible!
That's our only option. mixed with your hair. Just like before.
Well, what's going on?
The Legion's think rate is... it's off the charts.
A true Legionis. Yes. Wonderful.
Whatever's going on, now's our best chance. Gotta do this while they're distracted. Get those civilians to safety, now! Jin, Alicia, go!
Roger!
Acura, let's back up Jin and Alicia and find us a way out of here. Come on!
Yes, sir!
Yeah.
I'll keep him busy. Listen to me. We don't have time. The Legions are the very last hope humanity's got. And today, we lost all of them. Except yours. We can't risk losing that too.
Captain! Let me help you!
Jin! Sister, Akira, keep her safe. You got it. Do that for me.
Captain, for nothing?
But... Dad...
Yeah.